Hello, hello, and welcome back to Power Wash Simulator. Today, we are cleaning a dirty, really, really dirty fishing boat in the Crab Bay Marina. Jerry Jambalaya is the one that needs it cleaned. I swear this world is getting weirder by the day. Last night, I was out in my boat when I caught a whiff of this glorious smell. Imagine if you just took the juiciest little shrimp and enhanced all the bits of flavor that you loved and removed all the bits you hated. Then added a little pinch of parsley. That was the smell. Naturally, I followed it and it hadn't gone for more than half a nautical mile due west when this huge wave came out of nowhere, scooped me up and beached me on the foreshore like a curious beluga. It's gonna need a good hosing before I hit those waves again. It sure will. It will indeed. That's why we're here. Look at this glorious thing. Absolutely massive. Actually, we'll go stubs to start. And take a look. Beautiful. We've got some... nice. Oh god, this is going to be a detailed one, that's for sure. Wow. I'm going to take a look around though. How far can I go? Oh, this is a nice level. There's a lot of level design going on here. Golly. Wait. It was the ladder. Was it? No, it wasn't. What the heck? I saw a flash of something on my screen. I don't know what the heck that was. Oh, geez. Go all the way over here. Oh, the cats. The cats are watching. Oh, the cats know. They're gathering. Can I shoot them with water? I mean, I have to try, right? Hit them with the old 0 degree. No. You cannot wash the cats. Sad. Yeah, hate to see it. Do we have a gnome anywhere? I do not see the gnome anywhere yet, though there's a chance it might be on the boat itself. I'm going to go ahead and get this started. How are we going to do this? We'll do like a nice little angle there. I've got to say that in all my time at sea, I've never seen a wave like that before. Sounds like quite the wave. I'm racking my brain just trying to think of what could have caused such a thing. Is this like tsunami sized? I mean, it must have been to... yeet you all the way there. It's the kind of thing that you'd expect when the side falls off a volcano. Or there's a subterranean earthquake or some such. That's oddly specific. What are they doing in that volcano? What was that homie using the mining machine for is my question. Mostly. They are most certainly related. And the cats are very entertained by my cleaning of things. Oh, wrong button. Oh god, stuck under the stairs. Get a better angle at this. Come on, anchor. Come on now. Oh, nice. What is actually still dirty on this anchor? I don't understand. Like, literally right on the edge there. Okay. Fair play. We're gonna need some extension here. And potentially even a triple, as long as that doesn't leave anything behind. But I think it's, it kind of leaves a line. That's not ideal. But we'll figure it out. The Pelican, hell yeah. Gonna be the cleanest Pelican you've ever seen. Gonna be like the after footage on one of those Dawn commercials after an oil spill. Be the cleanest Pelican you've ever seen. Alrighty, that's not too shabby. Oh. There we go, okay. Where's my, I'm gonna go like right. God, this thing does have some range, though. Holy. Just absolutely crushing that entire portion from so far away. It'll eventually look good. We're only 8% of the way there, but look at that. It's going to be good at some point. This thing's got a lot of surface area. Good thing it can just be a quick swipe across everything with this triple nozzle. Don't have to go over it again, really. Harper Shaw, new number. Interesting. Hope that's you, Wishy. It's Harper. Lost my phone to the desert, so I had to get a new one. I think I've remembered your deets, right? Damn, that's impressive. Or remembering numbers these days? Golly. Anyway, Sonya thinks she's close to a breakthrough with the statues, so we might need you to come back over here soon. Ooh, interesting. I bet the cats know what's up as well. They're gonna be watching. Not bad, 23% so far. Actually cutting through it a lot faster than I thought I'd be. long as the everything else aside from the hull isn't super intricate, we should be okay. Oh, nice. Got a nice little ding going. Oh, perfect. Okay. Issue I have with that triple is it just leaves little dots and I hate it. At least when you've gone over it with the 15, you know you're not leaving anything. Except maybe a little on the edge, but you see that. That's part of that overlap zone. Up this prop. Gotta get above it a little bit. Makes sense. With the jump shot. Come on. Nice. Nice. Okay. Oh, beautiful. Love to see that. This trim while I'm here. That's all done, so it must just be some stuff on the top side. has some caked on barnacle gunk, though. Almost do need that 000 to get it off. Almost. Oof. Oh, my game crashed for a second. Nice. Man. Yeah, I probably should be using the triple for these sections. Meet up with the 15. Really go over it a lot faster this way. Bad. Actually, that got that pretty darn clean that time. Didn't miss much. Missing a little near the top, but that's just because I'm using the stubs at that distance. Golly, 38%. Absolutely ripping through this thing. Have you heard of the freak waves? Of freak waves, I should say. I mean, if it was anywhere near that volcano, I can understand. They can just appear out of nowhere, even on a calm sea. That's terrifying. Some kind of constructive interference of wave patterns or focusing of wave energy. What? Oh no, oh, there we go. I was stuck crouched for a second. Nice. Got that trim. Almost got that hull. Nice. That's actually a lot of this thing done. 46%, in fact. Who would have guessed? Okay, I think that's actually everything on the outside here, aside from the chain, but I think that's a lot of interior stuff that I need to get. And the gunwale, but I need to get that from up top. So, inside we go. Dang, this is extra gunky. Wow. Good thing I have this 000. Perfecto. little hook. Jeez. Oh, nice. Don't even need to get another angle on these ones. Uh-oh. Thought that was like some rigging I needed to get. Railing, I'm gonna need to get up close, I think. Oh, Jerry. You see, in the deep ocean, the speed of a gravity wave is directly proportional to the square root of its wavelength. Goddamn. Pulling out the formulas on me. However, non-linear effects can also cause the energy of smaller waves to bounce and consolidate into one huge wave. Are you saying that a bunch of things work together into making a giant wave? I don't know. The whole thing beats me. Doesn't sound like it really beats you. You sound like you're coming up with a theory of some sort. But who am I to say a thing? I'm just the sticky toad cleaner. Not the toad cleaner, but the person that has toes which are sticky. The toad cleaner is a different guy. Or gal. Person. Or maybe even not a person. Could just be a toad. More than likely just a toad. Ooh, nice. Oh, that's where I missed the dirt. That makes sense. Ooh, that was pretty squeaky clean, actually. Not too shabby. Okay, so I just have to get the railing from the other side. Everything dinging. Love to see it and hear it and cause it. no, I fell. Oh well. There we go. Balancing act here. May as well just do the whole mast. Nice. Get it from up here. I can. Beautiful. Nice. I need to get that spotlight. Well, I remember that it's slash C that it's dirty. Nice. Oh god. Okay, well, we're down here now. Holy, 71%. That's everything. Oh, a little bit of a window. Make sure I get those now before I move on to another portion of the boat. Don't know where that one is. Not even gonna start on that buoy. Do that start to finish in one go. Buoy, well, life buoy, life preserver. Floaty ringy McDoodle, whatever you want to call it. Oh, nice. Oh, I didn't get these steps. And that's why. All these small pieces, make sure I don't miss any. These fair leads especially. Nice. Okay. So I can work on cabin, which is pretty much done. So it says cabin. What am I missing on cabin? Probably just a little smattering somewhere. Ooh, like on these edges. Ooh, there we go. There's some. Probably in the middle of those as well, I wouldn't be surprised. Yeah. Indeed. That was everything? Oh, okay. That thing needs. Okay. Cool. Cool. So that entire cabin's done. Love to see it. Get the deck wall. Nice. back over to that triple. Perfect. Okay. Oh, gotta get that pipe. I just wanna know where that amazing smell was coming from. I won't forget for as long as I live. Maybe they're just like cooking in the volcano. Looks like all these cats at the marina have caught a whiff of it too. It is the ultimate catnip. Nice. How? Where are you, dirt? Really? It was that speck? Come on now. Main deck cleaned up. Oh man, 94%. Main deck. Pretty well done. Nice. Okay. That's done. That's done. That's all good. Okay. I think it's just this stuff in the middle then. I suppose we'll find out. We're at 97%. Gonna be almost done. at like 99.75% after this winch, but gotta be a few other things because I don't even have a list yet. Nice. Okay. Wait. I'm not sure what I got if I didn't just get the winch. Okay. Starboard hull trim and port hull trim. I think that's actually under here. Oh, yeah. There's some port hull trim. Must be from the underside that I missed it. Oh, yeah. This on, make sure it sure gets off. There we go. Now starboard hull trim, is it that one? It's that one. Okay. And this is from the top side, it looks like. Not bad. Not bad at all. Harper Shaw, hello friend. Can you come and wash my recreational vehicle again, please? Interesting. Very interesting. But that's not the new number, so who had... Who are you that is texting me from Harper Shaw's phone, my good sir? Well, either way, let's watch this time lapse. Nice. She looks so good, I don't know if I can bring myself to put her back in the water. Although, how else am I ever going to find the source of that incredible aroma? It calls to me. It calls to me. Clean the recreational vehicle again. That's very suspect because it looks very clean in that picture. Interesting. Very interesting. And that'll have to wait till next time. Thank you very much for watching. I appreciate it. If you'd like to drop a like, leave a comment, do all the algorithm-y things, and I will see you in the Makaitu Desert next time.